Yo, what's up YouTube? We got another video. And I want to start off with this awesome music before I rock the intro. Yo, what's going on? I love this menu music. And we're gonna go ahead and do another playthrough. Now I'm interested in Ken. I haven't played him that much. We're gonna go 5 stages, cause you got places to be. You got games to play. It's a major foundation. Ooh. Ken Masters detained in Nyshaw. Ooh. Great art. Oh, Ken. And ho, who is she? Find her and put her in the game.
According to the announcement, the
suspicion surrounding the embezzlement of funds intended for the Marshall Stadium,
Johan Petrovich, made in a statement released today.
Johan Petrovich.
Wow. Man, talk about pathetic. I got totally played.
To be real, I saw my friend one time without a shirt, and he looked just like this guy.
The foundation was just supposed to be doing a little support work. And the next thing I knew, I was being framed for terrorism. My name was cleared. But it's not like things can just go back to the way they were. Since then, my reason for fighting has been totally flipped on its head.
Mm.
China.
Ah! Oh! Oh! Ah!
We gotta do this. Come on.
I'm not gonna lose.
Round one. Fight!
She's got Blanca slide. Oh, I'm trying to do Ryu stuff. And they're completely different characters.
Japan.
Ah! Oh no!
You gotta do this. Come on.
This will be a big fight. Round one. Fight.
Getting what to do. There we go.
Out of my way.
Round two. Fight.
Oh gosh.
Ken wins!
Dude, he's doing the little... goes two-step. All right, me versus truck.
USA.
Ah! Oh! Yeah.
Make it a scrap heap. Fight!
Confirmed.
Nice show.
All right.
Well, well. If it isn't the former national champion. Fighting still makes you feel alive, does it not?
Yes, for the very first time.
How truly splendid. What say you, Ken? Why not forget all about what happened in Naisha? And become a thrall to the ecstasy of combat once more.
Ooh, kinky. Ah. Oh.
You gotta do this. Come on.
An honor, to be sure.
Round one. Fight.
Now observe.
I settle things once and for all. But what should I do? Do I kill him with my own two hands? I just don't know.
And there we go. Let's go ahead and take a look at the art.
Thanks for playing.
The story was like very, very intriguing, and it just at the end it just kind of like it went down.
Congratulations!
Like a six. This art though. Alright, so the story was intriguing, and he's just like, yeah, what should I do? Yeah, I don't know. Maybe we're gonna get a big payoff in whatchamacallit, world tour mode. But anyways, guys, thank you guys for watching. Let me know what you guys thought, and if you haven't, please rate, comment, and subscribe. It helps immensely. All right, guys, here's our outro.
Don't come.
Wait, that's the wrong one. It's over here. All right, guys, thank you guys. Peace.